Hello, today I got this thing. I have only this body, no handset, no cable, nothing else, not even its stand. So the problem is the ringer of this phone is not working. So my plan is to open this set and check the ringer connection at first, then I will check the ringer continuity, if the speaker is okay or not. So let's see what we can do. Open all of the screw. This is the first time I'm opening this type of device. What? And of course I don't know how to open this thing. Okay, I think this is the way. It's opening. Okay. Some broken plastic piece, and I don't care about this. Man, this thing is dirty and it makes my table dirty too. And here is our inside view. The model is Panasonic KX DT543. Inside of this device, here is a microphone, I think. Yes, of course it is microphone. When people talk hands-free, then this microphone works. And where is the ringer? Where are you? Behind here, ringer. Ringer means speaker. It's loudspeaker, okay? This is the speaker and this is the cover of it. So I have to open this little boy and then I will check that is it okay or not. Okay, my dear. Now this is open. Speaker. Here is our main speaker unit. Rubber seal. There is something. I think this is the main issue, that the wire is broken. But we can check with our multimeter that it is the only issue or something else. So multimeter in continuity mode. Yes, our speaker is okay. We can check it another way. I can input some small voltages by one port and see the speaker make some noise. What the problem? I think it's working. Yes, our speaker is okay, 100% okay, I'm sure. But the problem is the cable. The wire are old and broken. So what I'm going to do, I'll just soldering the wire. I don't even change the wire because I don't need it. The wire is still good, very good condition. So I'm going to R on my soldering iron. It's not hot enough for soldering. Wait for some second. So my soldering iron is hot enough to make some solder. And let's move into it. One terminal solder, second terminal solder too. And now it's time to assemble it again. Here is the speaker, and here is the speaker holder thing. Here is the screw for it, and here is its cover. The cover is airtight. If you can remember, there is a rubber seal around the speaker, and here is a rubber gasket too, and this thing is tightly fitted with this edge, and because of this two rubber seal, the compartment is fully airtight. That helps the speaker to generate a good quality sound. The cover has four screws. First one, second, third, and fourth. Let's screw it again. One, two. It has five screws to secure its back part. I think now it will work okay, but I cannot check this now. because I don't have land from line. Oh my god, power source 40 volt.
Okay,
I will say it's a success because we found a problem and we fix it. Thank you for your time. Thank you for watching.